back, relax, have a great 4th of July weekend as the Pepsi 400 gets underway. Courtesy of, oh, and Ken Schrader is in the wall. He's been running up close to the wall nearly all race long and got a little too close that time. The caution is out.
Yeah, big surprise, huh?
Jeff Gordon crashes by the bow, several cars. And how in the world?
All right, baby, come on. Get on to the line, bring it on. Caution is out.
Michael Walker, the red car on the inside, comes off the corner, goes up. He and Dick Trickle almost make contact. He tries to jerk the car away from Trickle.
And there's a crash in turn one. Several cars involved.
And Michael Walker involves him more.
Andretti is bringing him down very, very slowly. Now he picks up the throttle as the white and green flags come. Jarrett looking toward the bottom of the racetrack, trying to get second place from Dale Earnhardt.
Sterling Marlin,
as he tries to pick up position.
Oh, and there's a crash.
Trickle.
God damn it. Come on.
It's going to be John Andretti winning, and Terry Labonte finishing second. The battle for third goes to Sterling Marlin, with Earnhardt fourth and Jarrett fifth.
But our concern is at the other end of the racetrack, for the cars that have been damaged and whether we may have injury in that massive accident that took place on the final lap in turns 3 and 4.